Hello there, my name's Terry. I'm here at Forum Cafe in Blandford and you found our YouTube channel. Great to have you along. I hope you can sort of follow what we've done previously over the last few months on YouTube and going forward to see what happens going into the future. Now we're coming out of the restrictions from the pandemic. We are here in Blandford, just slightly out off the town centre, hence we've not been doing takeaways because it's not the most convenient position. But we are here with plenty of seating for when we reopen and space for to greet you. We look forward to seeing you and please subscribe and like our videos if you would. It'd be lovely to see you following us. Take care and lovely to see you. Also.
Glorious morning, not that early either. Salisbury Street's empty by the looks of it again. So that doesn't really, such a shame really. Never mind, I'm sure it'll get busier when the weather gets brighter and everything's fully opened. Just off to work to do a few things. I've just been putting off, avoiding. There's blue sky in the distance, so hopefully it won't last, the rain won't last too long. Avoiding all the trouble. Here we go! Let's add a bit of avoidance tactics into place. It's still there. Nobody's done it. Been avoiding this for a couple of days. Great at putting avoidance tactics into place. And also was waylaid the other day for a cup of coffee and that's the reason why it hasn't been done. But it has to be done today. As I say, lockdown for us is coming to the end fairly soon and there's the wall waiting for me. And put that on in a moment, so I'm still here just dripping wet a moment. As with being dark and grey in here, there's no lights at the moment. It's not particularly pleasant out there either at the moment. Right, onwards and upwards. Take care everybody, speak to you later, bye.
You may have noticed I've not done any preparation on the wall. Reason being is I'm going to fill any holes when we do the wallpaper. I'm just painting all over them at the moment. I'm just still painting at the moment. I've actually got a paintbrush in my hands.
Yeah, it's no Picasso, but it probably is a Picasso because it just chucked on the wall there.
That's coming together.
No, we will be opening next week, but just a takeaway for the first week, and then we'll be opening the following week. So at the moment, I'm fine. I've got plenty of stock. All the rest of them. Oh, bye.
I need two coats, obviously.
stains have disappeared, and almost the numbers off the wall, although they can't be seen through. Coffee machine must be steamed up by now, going for a coffee.
Right. Two coats of white paint on that wall. Needs a bit of a tidy up down under the skirting board underneath there. I'll do that over the next couple of days. I've decided I do not like painting with white. Horrible. Rather go back to the dark colours. Right. Oh, that's got to go upstairs. Still got Ken's writing on the wall there. The other thing I've done, I've got the Gorilla tape out. I've done new taping there, all the way through there. And I've also started doing it over in the window area where people are going to sit. Floor's been down since 2007, so bloody good floor really. I've never liked it, but it's just getting to the stage now, it's starting to lift. It's a free floating floor and it's starting to lift. I would love to take it up, but with other expenses coming up like the external being painted and that, I've decided not to touch this floor yet. Got some more to do over here. Just tell me what to... Sunlight, just repatching it. It's very good, the Gorilla tape, it stays down extremely well. I might in the future take the whole floor up and see what the hardboarding or the chipboarding is like underneath. But that's going to take a bit of courage to do that, because it might end up being a bigger job than wanted to do. Because I might end up stripping up and there'd be so much dirt and filth under there, it'd be just too difficult to paint it, but I would quite like to paint it sometime in the future. Gorilla tape there, scissors there, ready for the next bit. Just gonna have a little breather, another cup of coffee, and then I'm gonna get on with a bit more of the taping. It's a strange old day out there. We've got sunshine out there now. Not very many people wandering by, but it's nice to see Tony busy over the road there, so you keep on seeing people going in and out of there. Laura over there, again, people nipping in and out, which is good. So I'm hoping all the other shops down the town are doing well. And there's also the wax removal and the Banker's Cosmetic Clinic over the road and the Chinese practitioner up there. And obviously on this side there's Trevor next door with the radio shop, the bicycle shop, and then also Hambledon Gallery, all open at the moment, and we'll be joining them in a couple of weeks. Right, back to the coffee. Bit of music, and I'll inform you what's going on later. See, there's the evidence. White paint, black paint, polyfiller, all sorts of things over there. Take care, speak to you again. Good morning, everybody. Saturday morning, a little bit damp and dreary out there. I've come in to work this morning, gonna meet up with Ken. We're gonna do a mop and bucket day today. Clean things around, fix things if it's fallen to pieces, and just sort of generally get things closer to readiness. Worn all comfortable clothing today, bending down and thing, and as I've put on a couple of pounds during the last few weeks, I thought I'd go for the comfort as opposed to anything too glamorous. Hopefully behind me you can see the wall is looking good now, all nice and white and pristine. A couple of pieces of my nephew's artwork up on the wall there. And I say we're just going to be in here today, singing along to whatever tunes are on the radio too, having a giggle, having a laugh, and sort of just getting on with the day and watching the dreariness outside and try and get on with what's happening in here. So have a wonderful weekend in spite of the weather, and we'll speak to you soon. All the best. Yesterday, we came in yesterday, Ken and I, to do cleaning and things.
We are nearly ready to reopen. There's a few other bits and pieces I need to do just to sort of get it spick and span. Not a great deal. The back of it's been broken, which is excellent news. Ken and I had quite a good gig over yesterday because it's the first time we've worked together since the early January when we shut for this current lockdown, which is fully easing for the cafes on the 17th of May. At which point we will be open, and in fact, as a lie, we will be reopening on the 18th of May. Terry here again, just to let you know we are opening on Tuesday the 11th, just for a takeaway service so Ken and I can get used to dealing with the coffee machine and get back into the swing of things. So I mean we'll be here for a week before we are allowed to reopen the cafe with the government restrictions easing on the 17th. We will not be here on the 17th because we're going to be doing slightly shorter trading days and shorter trading hours for the foreseeable future, just to see what's most viable for us going forward. We're not going to go in all feet first. We're going to take little steps and build the business slowly like we did after the first lockdown easing. So that's the good news. We're back next week, Tuesday through to Saturday, 10 till 2, coffee and a selection of the cakes which Jill will be making. So love to see you. Just be gentle on us, because it's going to be such a change coming back after another 3-4 month break. And we look forward to seeing you. And then obviously the next week after that, we'll be able to have you inside, sat having a good old natter and a catch up with your friends and families without having to sit outside in the cold. And we look forward to seeing you back and joining in the conversation and the laughter, which generally prevails here. So enjoy the rest of the weekend, what's left of it. There's only a few hours obviously because it's quite late in Sunday afternoon now, and we will be here on Tuesday morning. We've got a few more bits and bobs to do. Ken and I were in here yesterday with our mops and buckets, cleaning things, getting ready, so there's not a great deal to do, and we will be up and running Tuesday morning, 10 o'clock. Take care all of you, great to see you, all the best, bye. Good afternoon. Just before, welcome to.
Yeah.
Days a week. Yeah. Over, just tell me what to.